All right, I'm back. All right, so this video is just basically me doing a quick once over. Let's drop it. I don't think I have the best at all. Darkstalker had a dust eating on here. I have two. I'm doing five. There's a card. I can't play an instrument at the same time because of this. That's my FPS. Why is this? Today, he doesn't have one of those cars that just do more. That's nice. So what happened? Oh no. So they add an extra second to each patch, but doesn't stay there. So next is Ash. Maybe you can do a what I call it. Well, I actually change this part of this. So as well. That's 9 seconds of I'm just gonna test it. I'm rather the static card because it's not gonna elimination. It doesn't really. So let's see this. Aggressive. Oh. Basically, you can be more aggressive with this. That extra 1 second can help. But you have, if you're gonna go with the elimination card, you have to get elimination card, or it's not worth it. Now, I always say you should in case or you should always use your way to get out, but sometimes engaging is necessary. Engaging ability not always. What they need to do is step, because ultimate only works. It doesn't work vertically or basically if she stands above it or below it, it doesn't work. So she has to stand directly in it. So that will give her been good for it. Accidentally land on top of something, it's gonna get benefit after she it worked like a ball. The whole thing around her also worked. Okay. Ready? For Betty. This is why I say you don't overuse the talent. I tell you, do not overuse the talent. Do not rely on the talent. What did they do? They cut it from 0.3 to 0.17. Now, this talent was already bad. But other talent was just. Now this talent is half as effective. I probably eight. shots. Out there. One shot. One shot. But you have to slow play it. So you have to slow play it. Six, so then you have to find another target and hope they don't get put up. It's gonna still be seven because if you get Haven, then you just, you still have seven, it's still seven shots, and most likely people Haven kill are very like one of the items. I mean, compared to everything else, that's probably it. So the damage is gonna go down. Yeah, it's now basically is the same. Now I'm going to, because if people get Haven, I think still seven shots. You just continue to fire, it's still gonna be using it with your other abilities on a game. I gotta double check it. Actual game, if it's still the same.
I hate spending my own money, but I do need items.
Okay. So. The thing I changed about cash. To get a fan or off to this was not his problem. The fact that the what doesn't cars certain things needed to work. Wait, let me play like that. If hitting shields or deplorable do not work with one champion, it'll work with the rest of the champion. And a secondary to some is called price has changed because they were also working with the talent. And now that it's not working, So, while I'm pulling that back up, the thing about Jasmine is his cars worked with his talent and boost that. They took that away. That's all they needed to do. It's like the talent should work with the actual ability. Not the reduced version of the actual build, which is what the the car should work with the actual ability, not the. So removing that was enough, but then they nerfed the cars and stuff, which I don't know, but basically. It shouldn't work with the talent. That's it. Everything else was not really necessary. The talent give you more damage, or should not work with the talent. Which I don't like the more damage talents, but it basically the more damage talents should have trade off. It's like, yeah, you get more damage, but you gotta do. All right, let's see if it blows up. Okay. So they nerfed the cars. So we can't spend any cars. The talent was fine. Cars, maybe. So. Yeah, these cards no longer work. This card, basically, this card is just. Is the whole point. Run faster. Harder to hit, except for people with area. That's kind of the main weakness. If the whole team just have area effect abilities and stuff. Yeah, you can run faster. But how far? How's that? You might take less damage, but some area, like I think it's his effective area is still his most effective area is still. So just because you're moving fast doesn't mean you want to really get outside of his. So let's look at it. Maybe if this one still work with a talent, that'll be fine. Also, I haven't gone over what his nerf was. Has been nerf not change. Has been changed was this is a cool time of element. If you don't know, that's his deadly moment.
Not yet.
It's consecutive. Oh no, it's good.
You can't touch me.
Yeah, it's down to 12 seconds. So his movement ability is down to 12 seconds. Upload. Oh, I thought it was reduced by 5. Oh, I thought that was reduced by 5. Never mind. I mean,
the 5-finger discount applies? No?
It
to buy an item, then.
It help his movement? I mean, it helps you get in and out, but his biggest problem, why watch for just one of those days, huh? It helps his movement, but it's reducing it by 2 base kit. It doesn't. In Alice. So basically, it just buffed his base kit. Everything else stayed. And it doesn't really buff the base kit too much. Because the problem with daily momentum is it's not daily momentum. Momentum is I go forward. And what? Okay, if you're driving a car with no seatbelt in today, you go forward, and the car hit a sudden stop. Your body is going to keep going forward. That's momentum. If you throw an airplane, the force of you throwing it will give away sooner or later to wind pressure and gravity. That wind pressure to keep it up in the air. I'm talking about paper. That wind pressure is up in the air. And gravity is affecting that paper airplane more. Now, at a certain point, then you're through of it. Your momentum may have started off, but at a certain point, the momentum of curl. So, you know what would be interesting for Caspian? If deadly momentum basically create a clone of himself. Actual clone. Where when you press it, whatever you press it, leave a clone, but you keep going. So press it again. That's press when he does the spin is what stops and happen in that location. And he just keep going. But what they change is basically cooldown. Of the ability. It hit. That's a problem. If you find these, yes, no. Even if one of these. Atmosphere. That's all his. Corvus is my okay, Corvus. Abyssal recovery. Other directly with our so what that means is give some
what's the point of being rich if I don't spend it?
have to check, but I think. Kill somebody.
An enemy has drawn first blood. Not yet. Killing spree.
It's not enough to just outlast the cat. So if you use the shields and stuff, that could. But basically they buffed him in ways, gave him. They increased his base healing, and did I pick Mark of Fate? Mark of Fate also. Also now, Mark of Fate is available. Basically, I've put on two allies. Yeah, no, yeah, this is the right time. Mark two people, kill somebody, get. Or. The person, okay, the person you heal without the mark, get more healing. The person you get with the mark. Get 60% healing, but healing the person directly with Mark get extra opponents 15%. So this is gonna bump him up a lot. The only problem is, does it work with the talent, or does it basically like use? Overall effectiveness, or does it use the talent? Okay, the talent go make it have it go down by. Does it reduce the 20%, that's it. Does it reduce 100%? Does it reduce the 80%? Alright, sorry. Does it reduce the 100%? Does it reduce? Because from 60%, that's less of a reduction. Because it all depends on which order it take effect. If it reduced 100% from 100%, and then that 100% get reduced by 60%, that's going down to 80%, then it's losing that 80%, which is now the new 100%, by more. Whatever reduced, It's okay. It's more of a drop, but it's less of a the effectiveness. So you going from 60% down by another. Going from 60% down to by 20%. Less. About 48%. -20 is 4%. So if it reduce from 8, that's down 6. But if we 6, it'll bring it down less than half. So if it so reduce is from if the talent get priority. If the talent go, if the talent go first, that way. Sorry, 848. But that's what I'm trying to figure out. Is it where is the reduce happening? Because it's going down. Is it reducing based on 100%, or is it reducing based on 60%? Because if it's reducing based on 100%, because if it goes down and then go down to 100%. So initial healing burst is well healing over time. I think he is a burst and then he heals over time. The healing over time up go up to 450 from 350 for a point mark. I think the biggest bump. Fresh. Weapon, dress, weapon. Mark of faith. Fresh, I think, fresh. long. So, before, I'm gonna fight somebody close up, because he also hurt. No longer hurt himself. So that's it. This would buff him. This is just a straight buff. No longer dealing self damage. Anara, she got nerfed. But kind of sort of now. I still don't think anybody should be.
Many credits. Mother, protect me.
Yeah, it increased by 1 second. So it went from 10 to 11. Again, won't have a problem with how much they buff the challenge. But this problem what they cause is not to be buff, it's to y'all wanting any healing at 90%. What they are doing is changing champion, because if you did notice, supports are all, they all have been buffed in a certain way over this time to affect the maximum amount of anti-healing. All supports have been buffed in one way or another to affect the what you they did to anti heal. That's why supports are good. Why Anari support. To effectively made it so they had to buff